Please go ahead. Okay, now I'm in block 671. Okay, you see what happened here? Pedestrian crossing have been blocked. I do not know what happened. And this bike is parked over here. I told this biker to shift the bike so that we can walk through, because there is no way that we can walk through and I'm carrying all this garbage. He's so unpolite. I don't know what he said behind me. I turned around, I asked him. And he asked me, what? To make police report?
Okay.
It is so narrow. You are standing here and I'm carrying this one. I told you to give excuse to letting me pass through. Am I trying to say something? You told me 5 minutes then.
No.
You think should I wait for you 5 minutes?
So you cannot come back and go.
What? If my bike hit your bike and your bike will be damaged. Are you trying to say that? This is an empty box. Hi, sir. Everybody see, this is an empty box. It's nothing inside. And because this is so narrow, I told them to excuse me. They said 5 minutes. So I walked through the so narrow pedestrian walkway and my box hit his bike. And he said, what happened to his bike if it's damaged? I don't know what this guy is trying to say. So I feel that I'm very unhappy about it because they are so rude to me. You see, am I in the wrong? Look at this. Oh, good. Thank you.